Unit 5. Reading for Enrichment. Page 49. The Caves at Wookie Hole. Wookie Hole is a place in the south of England where you can see amazing caves. How the caves were formed. About 400 million years ago, the ocean covered this part of England. When the tiny creatures which lived in the ocean died, they sank to the bottom. Their shells mixed with sand and became rock. This happened over millions of years, so the rock pile grew and grew. When it rained, the water began to wear some of the rock away. It made rivers and streams underground. The rivers and streams cut away some of the rock. Huge caves were formed. What the caves were used for. 50,000 years ago, men lived in the caves in Wookie Hole. They hunted bears and rhinos with stone weapons. Much later on, some other people lived in the cave. We know this because people have found bones and broken pottery. The caves today. The caves are very popular with tourists. They have electric lights, so you can see the enormous roof and the lakes that are down there. Divers have reached 60.98 metres down into the underground lakes, but they have not reached the bottom yet. So